morning is Pastor Ing, right? Oh, and Agnes and Daniel on here either. So, youngest was dancing his heart away last night, and he looked up this morning. So, so they're, we're just a little be praying for them there. So, but so Chester, Austin, Peter, Nathan, Christy, Melissa, Maddie, Stephen, Dunn, and Grace are the ones that are here this morning. And then Pastor Ng and names are escaping me right now. Agnes, Daniel, and Brenton. But it's like, it's like I looked at Chester and going, I know he has a wife and three kids. Like, standing with their names at the moment. Isn't that amazing? What I'd like to do is, if at this time, is I want us to pray for our mission team. We're going to do this also with the Cantonese Congregation following the service, their service this morning. But I'd like to just ask if I can get a couple of you to come up here. And I didn't ask anybody in particular, but if you would come, maybe two people or three, or if there is, to come and just to pray for our mission team as we get ready to send them home and volunteer. One more. Grace and Michael Fish. Jerk. Ah! See, you're right behind me. That didn't look at Grace. Grace. Joyce. Ah. I don't know why. Why? Am I not the only one who does that either, is it? I'm so sorry. So.
Let's stand. We'll pray. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for the wonderful day you created, and thank you for giving us our mission to go to the way to spread your gospel. As we are sending off our mission team, please bless them, please keep them safe on their journey to Lake Vivian. Please give them health so they can have the energies to preach your gospel. Please, we ask your Holy Spirit to be with them always and touch the heart of the peoples over there so they can accept you as their personal Savior. And please keep them safe to come back. In Jesus' name we pray.
Dear Lord, we thank you so much for our missions team. We thank you for having people with a heart to go and serve others. With the heart to tell others about you. Lord, we pray that you'll be with them always. You'll give them wisdom and courage and strength to continue to share, even when things aren't easy. Lord, we pray that you'll bless them always, and that no matter what circumstances may arise, Lord, we pray that you will always be with them, and that you know that. And that they will know that you're always with them. Lord, we pray for the people of Big Ray. Lord, we pray that the missions team will be well received and that their work up there will still be fruit. In Jesus' name, pray.
You may be seated. So we have this is your one more last book. This is not Joyce. This is Grace. John, Stephen, Maddie, Melissa, Christy, Nathan, Austin, Peter, and Chester, and myself are the ones that you see here this morning. I just ask that as each day you promise with me over the next, when we leave on Friday morning, and then until the 3rd of August when we get home, would you pray for us as we go, that we would just have a good trip, that we'd get along fine, not that we would not get along, but that we'd gel as a team, and that we'd be effective, and that we'd be